Think of Majesty. He was... I'm just saying he's a kind person and... Maybe we've gotten some plot if I describe this cold. I'm waiting for you because I need you to do me a favor. It's your time. Just come into my secret hideout. Okay. Door. Pull my arm underneath the door. Just cut me into cap space. Wait. Damn, now then. Here we go. Starts disarming. This is a prize for you. Pretty buddy. Okay. I got damn a handmade trap, but it will be. Too much incentive in the labyrinth to make a variety of them. My goal is to make a perfect trap. Did somebody give him a copy of Grimtooth's? Alright, so Mama's best buddy. Okay, so he's a little disappointed that he gave the stone to Gal, but that's okay. Okay. So, I guess I get rewards for solving his traps, which are done by Quick Time Event. Okay. Okay. Okay, 50 wing this time, please. One crits, one misses, that works. There we go. One. I'm just gonna get like one more. Cause I need one for the vellum as well. No. Autopilot didn't want to fight. That's what happens if you like click too fast in these games. You end up accidentally getting into fights with friendly enemies and potentially taking an alignment or friendship hit. Kobolds! And that made it for the loyalty hit from last time. So I'll go and so I'll continue with this delve until I get another pixie wing or until Prime Member hits levels up again. Whoever goes first. I heard a muffled voice. Oh, ill-fated Doohan. Can you hear not the cries of the people? Among the echoes of evil, you wicked queen, what is your wish? Interesting. So, this area went down here earlier, which takes me to double back. Alright, some thieves here. I must get some thieves' blood. Okay. Because there is, because I do need thieves' blood for one of the spells I need to cast. Oh shoot. No, sir, when the lineman change. Fix that. I'm doing to get back to town then. Look, here's another one infested with the labyrinth. We, including the queen, are just a bunch of displaced people. Mixed emotion of anger and sadness in the man. How did you realize the labyrinth is full of evil? If you're just looking to get rich, you can achieve that by working hard. Fame is what you want. Your efforts and honorable actions will no doubt bring you fame. But the labyrinth supplies nothing. Only darkness can be found at the end of darkness. Just close off this evil place. The man walked away mumbling to himself. Beautiful town of Doohan, the bright days lost forever. O living queen, is your heart departed from us? Alright. We'll be right back. Alright, slams goo. Did we open this door this time? No, it's already using two hits for I feel that's fine, because it actually does two hits for a harpy. Hey, I got shots for potion. All right. All right, this could be everything I need right in this one. Oh, a couple of the possible things I need in one fight. Cross for Pixie Wing. Magic cloak. Or at least cloak. Nope. Coverage with cuts and bruises came running in a tense with a tense expression. Holy moly, didn't think that was for real. Those the rumors spread to the guys who already been there wouldn't have any rivals. Hey, big door here, but we're stopped by the warrior. Get out of there, be careful. Take your sweet time, get caught by the Reaper. You don't believe me, do you? I didn't believe it either at first. That was just a fable. And look what happened. I got possessed, I couldn't even fight back. If I died there, I would have lost my soul, but I've taken it away. Alright. Well, it would appear, just run the heck away like I did. If you accidentally get possessed, just hurry back to the temple. The priest can help you, though it'll cost you. Just be on the lookout. The warrior was prepared as he left. Okay. Now that's not good. Well, I got a transfer potion. Let's just use it now. Temple. I can turn the quest first. Let's back out. Checking some stuff on my end real quick. Right. I don't have Sarah turn evil. Oh well. I mean, I know that, but it's all I have to rely on. What else have you been able to take action? I have to go now. I must gather some nectar before the next full moon. Lapis ornament. And 300 XP. Yay! Alright, no new quests right now, which is fine. Figure out a fix that makes her alignment shift. Yeah, defensive boost without drop and evade. That's actually pretty useful. a couple new combinations I can use. Okay. I got a lot of Boogie Bird's claws. Sure. I'll back to the inn and rest up one more time. Then I think I'll do one more delve for today. Not leveled up yet, but we need to get our spells back. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe, and also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.